Member from London, Kent, Middlesex.
Thank you very much, Speaker. Speaker, since mid-June, more than 1,700 missiles and mortars have been fired at Israeli citizens. Sadly, virtually all of Israel is now on the front lines as more than 5 million Israelis have been forced to take shelter from Hamas missile fire. Hamas is an extreme Islamist terrorist group banned in Canada and various other countries throughout the world that deliberately targets Israeli civilians while using innocent Palestinians as human shields. Speaker, you will know that Prime Minister Harper has clearly stated that Canada is unequivocally behind Israel, and I quote, "Failure by the international community to condemn these reprehensible actions would encourage these terrorists to continue their appalling actions. Canada calls on its allies and partners to recognize that these terrorist acts are unacceptable." On behalf of the Ontario PC Caucus, I applaud Prime Minister Harper for calling on the world to adopt the same position and to express solidarity with Israel as the best means to end this conflict. Speaker, no one should have to live in constant fear for the safety of their own children. It is time for the Palestinian government to disarm Hamas and all other Palestinian terrorist groups in operation, including the Palestinian Islamic Jihad. I and members of the PC Caucus join in solidarity with millions calling for an immediate end to the daily terror and return to quiet and stability. Thank you.
Good job.